not love the world or anything in the world. And if anyone loves the world, the love of the Father will not be in him, for the world is so full of man's sin. For all things that are in the world are cravings of the sinful man, the lust of his eyes and the boasting he does. The cravings of the sinful man does not come from the Father, but the cravings of the sinful man comes from the world, and the world and all its desires will pass away, but the man who does the will of God, he will live forever. As you have heard, the Antichrist is coming, and even now there's many who have come. But they did not belong to us, and they went out from us, and their going shows that none of them belonged to us.